Hello, Pentax Tips. I'm going to do a continuous shooting test with the K-3 Mark III. First, I'll show you what sort of memory cards I got in here. Both of them are the same. I'm using the Kingston Canvas React Plus. Only the first card slot is UHS-II compatible, while the second slot is UHS-I. I'll show you the settings I'm using. I'm doing a speed test, so we're going to go to menu number 5, and our memory card options, our file format, let's switch that over to just JPEGs going into just the first card slot. So we'll have our lens stop down to f32, so it's going its maximum distance. We have the shutter speed at 1/8000th of a second, so it's going as fast as it can go. Autofocus lock and go. We'll see how fast that buffer clears. Pretty fast. Next test we'll do is with raw files going into just the one card slot. Okay, autofocus and go. Look how fast the buffer clears. Not bad. Next test we'll do is with RAW plus JPEG going into separate cards. Autofocus lock and go. Fast the buffer takes to clear. Not bad. And the last test we'll do is there we go, save to both. With RAWs. And go. See how fast the clear. Not bad.